From the News Channel 5 Network, I'm Adam Hammond with your morning headlines this Tuesday morning. Breaking news, a man is critically injured in an overnight shooting in North Nashville. This happened around 10:30 near Underwood Street and 22nd Avenue North. Metro Police say officers found a man who was shot in the leg. Right now, details are limited, but police think the shooter may have gotten away in a blue Honda sedan. If you saw anything that could help police solve this case, please give them a call. Now on to our continuing coverage of the coronavirus. Tennessee has at least 3,800 confirmed cases and 65 deaths. Davidson County now reports just more than 1,000 cases. The death count is the largest one-day jump yet after 21 people were added yesterday. 352 people have been hospitalized. 356 have recovered. Today, about 10,000 Nissan workers will be furloughed. The plants in Smyrna and Deckard are affected by this. Most of these workers are hourly manufacturing employees. The company is asking that they file for unemployment at least through April 27th. That's when the company hopes to restart production. Now let's get a check on your forecast with Leland.
All right, around the Mid-South for us for today. A couple of showers and a few thunderstorms are a possibility. We'll keep an eye on tomorrow. Storm 5 alert may be needed for tomorrow evening. For today, look for a high of 80 tonight, down to 64. 82 on Wednesday. Then behind the cold front, cooler. Look at Good Friday, 57. Few showers and thunderstorms on Easter Sunday, and 67.